Hey guys, welcome back. This is Bernardo from the BTNHD, and yes, Google I.O. has finally finished, and they announced so much with the new operating system for phones and tablet, codenamed Android L. Now, this is my top three features that I love so much, but again, there's so many out there. And top number one in my list, guy, is a brand new unified design. Yes, as always, every time we get a new version of Android, the design changes so much. But the new version of the Android comes with a brand new interface built on its new material design principles, which Google says focus on the users and all else will follow. The interface features brighter colors, smoother animation, and tools for developers to build apps that look the same on Android and on the web. And number two on my list, guys, a new notification system. Yes, awesome. Now, Android's L release has a new approach to notifications. In Jelly Bean, Google allowed developers to add an expanded information and functionality to notifications. Now, users can access their entire notification list directly from the lock screen. You can swipe down to expand the notification panel to get more information. You can also swipe up to unlock the device. Google also introduced heads-up notifications that allow developers to add a small box that appear above full-screen apps that users can expand, act on, or dismiss without leaving the app they're in or opening the full notification shade. Notifications will also sort themselves based on what Google thinks you find most important. And last but not least, my number three is the user authentication via wearables. Yes, everyone's seen this with Samsung and the Samsung Gear Fit. Now, in conjunction with the Android Wear, Google gave Android phones the ability to authenticate devices with your watch. If your phone is near your smartwatch, the phone will not prompt you to enter unlock code or pattern. However, if you remove the device your phone is authenticating with, your phone will require whatever alternative authentication you choose. That's it, guys. Those are my top threes that I'm kind of enjoying so far with the new Android L. I know there's so many out there, but if you guys favor something that you've seen on the Google I.O. event that just happened or just finished a while back, leave your comments below. I want to know what's your feedback. I want to know what do you like about the whole Android L device or operating system. Leave your comments below. Don't forget about hitting that like button. Catch me on Twitter and all that good stuff. I'm in Twitter, Facebook. All the information is at the description part, guys. And I catch you guys on the next one. Peace out.